Hi, I'm Amy.
And hi, I'm Tina.
And we've worked together now in kindergarten for about 4 years. We each teach in different classrooms, but decided to do our virtual tour together because our programs are very similar. Since we started working together 4 years ago, we really decided to bring together our strengths to the table and work as a team to promote literacy in our classroom. We both really have the same ideas about how kindergarten classrooms should be run. We really strongly believe that literacy should be the forefront of our teaching and embedded throughout the day. And each of us bring our own strengths to the planning process. So we meet on a daily, but definitely on a weekly and monthly basis to talk about what's coming up in different events in kindergarten, the activities that we'd like to do, the units that we'd like to portray to the students. And we really just feed off of each other and really try to develop those units based on both of our ideas.
To make the job of the teacher much easier, what Amy and I do on a regular basis is we share lots of the hands-on manipulatives among our classrooms. So for example, when my students are doing literacy centers over a 2-week period, when they're done with them, I will pass them to Amy, and then Amy will use those literacy center bins with her students. And the same with math bins, science bins, and any other areas of our curriculum. We'll share tools and pass them back and forth amongst our classrooms. So her ideas become my big ideas, and my ideas become her big ideas.
One of the benefits to team teaching is that you learn from your planning. And so when Tina's doing some of her bins, if there's something that we could improve on or extend for the classes that are using them later on, then we certainly can do that. And so it makes the life of a teacher and also the work that the students are doing enhanced.
And it's really exciting to see the students in Amy's class and to meet and greet them on an individual basis. So to spice it up, sometimes my students will go into Amy's class and Amy will do a read aloud with them. Sometimes Amy's students will come into my class and I will do a math lesson with them. It makes it exciting, it keeps them engaged, and it allows them to meet other students in the kindergarten program.
Another great idea is that we'd like to mail letters to each other's classrooms. And so Mrs. Gambino will write a letter to Mrs. Kendall's class and put it in the mail bin, and we'll receive mail in the morning that we're excited to read. Then we can take that message and write a letter back. It keeps things really exciting and it gets the kids engaged in writing and reading.
And because we are real people using real experiences in the classrooms, the students are able to make that connection and see through good role modeling that Amy and myself do that they too can do it among each other.